this is our starting point for looking at good, better, best coatings for direct to metal applications. This would be the good, the better, and the best. These two are after 300 hours of salt fog. This one has 500 hours of salt fog, and they're essentially the same except for the polymer and the coalescing package.
This is a salt spray machine, and what I'm going to show you is we have panels for evaluating the corrosion resistance. So this is after 519 hours exposing to the salt fog. So let's look at the panels to see how they are resistant to this corrosive environment. I see just random spot rusting and maybe one blistering here, and it looks good.
This is about 125 VOC. This is about 50 grams per liter VOC. And this one's right around 25 grams per liter VOC. So if you can keep the same corrosion protection and reduce the VOC, you're better off. The next step for this project from here is to now add the Shield X and zinc oxide pigments to augment the corrosion protection given by these polymers to see if we can take this corrosion protection up a step or two. We're just really getting underway because we've seen a wetting issue that we need to address first to make sure we've got a nice solid film before we expose it to the salt fog. You're not going to get a good result with weak film. What we have here is a ladder of pigment volume concentration from a low of 17 to a high of 45. What we wanted to do was make sure we didn't exceed that critical PVC level where you don't have enough polymer to coat all of the pigments and you'll get poor performance because of that. So what we have is from 17 to 45, and again, everything else is consistent across. This has been in the salt fog now for 24 hours. We're going to make a drawdown to look for contrast ratio. Make sure that we have good hide. This is the best direct metal at 17 PVC, and we're making number 60 wire wound rod panels. And again, we do three because you have one that's not going to go in the chamber, and then one that's not scribed that will go into the chamber, and one that is scribed that will go into the chamber. Okay, these are the good, better, and best coatings that we made last time. They're ready to go into the salt fog, but because of the holiday and we have a whole nother set, we're gonna make the other set today, and then when we come back from the holidays, everything will be ready to go in, and that'll be the plan.